Here's my Emerson Electric pedestal fan after it's been wired. Thank you to Stan Adams and Bill Phantom for wiring this fan up. I'm so happy. Here it is on low or high, I don't remember. Oh, it's on high. This is on high. This is my new most powerful fan. It only draws 0.6 amps. Or 1.6 amps. Here it is on low. Oh, that was still powerful. Wow. Oh, this is so good. And the bearings don't sound that bad. Okay, I'm gonna run it for a little bit and yeah, thank you, Stan Adams.